The design and development of new construction of fiber optic cables is an ideal place for people who do not like resting on their laurels, because what is good and correct can and should be changed for something better. This quote is taken from Fibrin, a Polish leading manufacturer in the field of ICT systems, fiber optic telecommunications and FTTH solutions. And yes, Fibrin does stand behind their words. Year after year, the company expands, designs and implements innovative solutions all around the globe. Everything to meet or even exceed the customer's needs. Today we are going to present you optic cables produced by Fibrin, which you can find on TME's offer. Those include FTTH, Datacom, Microduct and aerial cables, as well as pigtails and patch cords. Do not forget to subscribe and let's go! The first family of fibers is drop cables with armite strength members or FRP rods, VCD30, VCD40 and VCDCY. Those cables are suitable for LAN, FTTX and distribution networks, as well as customer connection and last mile connections. The outer jacket is made of low smoke zero halogen material that reduces the amount of smoke and its density while maintaining physical properties required by the end of the application in case of fire. The second layer is made of armite yarns which provide tensile strength and takes the stress instead of the fiber. The VCD30 comes with one fiber, whereas the VCD40 with two. In both cables, the optic fiber is located inside the 900 micrometers buffer. In our offer, the VCDCY version is a flat drop cable that comes with two optical fibers in LSOH jacket. The Aero DFO3 is another drop cable that can be used for last mile connections, or it can be installed on poles or walls. The outer jacket is made of polyethylene, which is an excellent dielectric and ideal insulator for overhead line wires and service drop cables. Inside of the PE jacket, we have a loose tube that can contain up to 24 fibers, FRP strength members on each side, and additional dry yarns. Other properties such as UV and weather resistance, as well as chemical degradation, can be achieved by combining other additives to it. The next cable is a single jacket multitude self-supporting aerial one, also known as Aero AS04. This cable is suitable for telecom, FTTH, and aerial applications. It can be ducted or pole mounted, has a high tensile and crush performance, and it can contain a maximum of 144 fibers. The outer jacket is made of high density polyethylene. Inside we have water blocking tape and yarns, a central FRP strength member, fillers, and tubes with colored fibers in gel. By the way, if you need more information or you have a question, you can always comment below. You can also go to our website TMEEU. All the links are in the description. Alright, so the next cable is the MKAX2. This is a last mile cable suitable for FTTH distribution networks with dense fiber packaging and metro networks. Its outer sheet is made of low friction plastic and can contain up to 12 fibers in one tube. This cable is designed to be blown with the help of special blowers using the MetroJet method. The cables themselves have a special coating that improves the slip between the cable and the tube. A few words about Fibrin MetroJet. This is a modern microduct system of optic cables that consists of microduct cables, elements, and a modern blowing method of installing cables in pipes. This system can be also used with standard systems or hybrid combinations. All of the elements have a specific design and reduced dimensions to provide higher density and flexibility. Another type of optic fiber that TME has in the offer is the XOGO. This universal datacom cable has a central loose tube that can hold up 24 color-coded fibers. The tube is protected with fiberglass yarns that absorb water and acts as strain relief. The outer jacket is made of low smoke zero halogen material and has basic rodent protection. The cable itself is fully dielectric and can be applied in LAN, FTTX and distribution networks, as well as distribution frames. To connect your devices to the optic distribution frame, Fibrin offers pigtails and patch cords in every combination. Those include the most common connectors such as SC, LC, ST, FC and E2000 in UPS and APS versions, for multi-mode and single-mode fibers. And now, if you thought that easy installation is only for electric cables, think again. Meet EasyReel. This is a new and innovative system of winding and packing optic fibers. Fibrant took the idea of winding and packing regular cables from Relix, and with some research and optimization, now it can be also used in the field of optical fibers networks. This solution provides increased installation speeds, more efficient use of storage space, as well as greater degree of packing during transport. This translates directly into saving time and costs. Fibrant optic cables are available now on TME's offer. If you need more information, go to our website and check our other video about fibers. If you have any questions, you can ask in the comments below. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.